Alright, got some of this mess actually in the car, testing it now. Gauges are super responsive.